Hey guys, welcome back to my channel and thank you so much for coming back for another video. Today I'm doing a grocery haul, not a huge one, it's kind of big. I did get a lot of stuff for the week and especially for my son Emir because he's back in school now, so I like to switch things up, especially snacks for him and his lunchbox. Today I only bought groceries from Publix. I actually ordered them. I didn't go in store to buy them. I used the Shipt app, which you guys know I always use that app and I love it. A lot of this stuff is for recipes. I'm gonna have a meal prep coming up soon. I feel like this is kind of becoming a pattern now. I do a grocery haul and then I do like a meal prep or a cook with me. I don't know, I've been really into cooking lately. I wasn't cooking for a really long time because of the fridge and just being super busy, so I'm happy that I can cook and try new recipes again for the kids. If you guys hear a rumbling sound in the background, it's my new fridge that has been making weird sounds. Right, she's been making weird sounds and I cannot with her. Anyways, let me get started because everything is sitting out on the counter. I wanna go through the cold stuff first and then right after this, I have to go pick up Emir from school, so let's get started. I got 5 chicken quarters. If you don't know what that is, it's like the leg and the thigh attached, I think. But with the skin on, I have a recipe coming up for this. That's my alarm telling me it's time to leave. I leave super early to pick up my son from school. I wait there for about 45 minutes before he gets out just so I can be one of the first ones. Are you guys like that? I'm like that. I'm just thinking he's there by himself. He's all alone. He probably thinks I'm not gonna come pick him up. And plus his sisters aren't back in school with him yet, so I try to get there super early. Back to the chicken. This is for a recipe. I'm gonna do these in the oven with some onions and potatoes. If you watched my Is my vlog up yet? No, my vlog's not up yet, but in my next vlog, you'll see that I did a whole chicken in the oven with some fresh herbs and potatoes and onions, and it came out really good, but we don't always eat the whole chicken, so I decided to get the parts that I know we will eat and try to do kind of like the same recipe. I'll be sharing that in my cook with me or meal prep coming up next week. I picked up some short beef ribs. My kids love beef ribs, and it's so easy to make. I'm also going to be sharing this recipe. This is probably, I've been making beef ribs like this for a really long time, but I didn't know if the kids would like it or not, and then I was craving them, so I cooked it and they loved it. Emir calls it steak, but I know he means beef ribs. Yeah, that light was really bright. I had to turn it down. I picked up some more cod loins. I'm going to be making fish cakes again because the kids really liked it. I'm gonna add less pepper this time. They were a little bit spicy, but they liked them, so I'm gonna make some more for them. I got 2 cartons of eggs. We go through eggs a lot. And I'm planning on doing some baking this week for my son's lunchbox. He loves to have muffins, so I got a whole bunch of these. These will go by really quickly. I also got some milks, almond milk that my kids usually drink and for cereal. And then I got this whole milk for recipes. I got some more mozzarella cheese. We've been going through a lot of this because the kids are loving non-pizzas right now. They're so easy to make and they only take 3 ingredients. I do mozzarella cheese, tomato paste, and the little naan breads that I'll show you in a minute with a little bit of oregano, and they love them. I got a bunch of vegetables for roasting. This time I'm gonna try like balsamic glazed veggies roasted. That sounds really good. So I'm gonna try that with some broccoli and carrots. My son loves carrots. He eats the whole thing. I probably said that in my last grocery haul or the last time I shared carrots, but this boy loves his vegetables. I also got some parsley and green onion or scallions for the fish cakes recipe. I got 1 red pepper and some garlic. I have been wanting to eat these lately. I don't know why. These little pearl onions, these are so good roasted. Just roast them in the skin and they pop out and they're just so good. You guys know I love onions, like all onions. I got 3 avocados. I got 6 kiwis. I just thought I would switch up the fruits for the kids, especially for Emir's lunchbox. He normally just likes strawberries and tangerines all the time, or grapes in his lunchbox, and I can't put apples in. That's another one of his favorite fruits, so I thought to get kiwis. Lots of bananas.
Do we have any bananas?
No. My banana hook is empty, so here's some more. I'm probably gonna make some banana bread, and Emir has also been liking banana pancakes in his lunchbox. I got another bag of cuties. We always have these on hand. I'm not sure if these were buy one, get one free, but I got 2 bags of Granny Smith apples. I'm probably gonna make some of those apple cinnamon muffins with all of these. And these are so tiny and cute, these little red gala apples. Adorable. My kids love apples, so we need a whole bunch of them. And I also got a bag of lemons. I use lemons for pretty much everything, and I have to wash my chicken with lemon and salt, so I got 4 of those. I got some pistachios. Kale chips. Emir is the only one in the house that likes these. Sultan will eat them sometimes, but he loves these. I've tasted them and they're so bitter. These I do like, and I was happy to see that they were buy one, get one free. The kids will eat them time to time, but I'm mainly the one that eats these. These are so good. I want to try different flavors, but yeah, they're just so good. Like a crunchy, slightly salty snack, and they're kind of healthy. They're not that bad. Oh, there's a whole bunch of flavors. Look at all those different flavors. I gotta try more. But I never see them online when I'm ordering groceries or else I would. I'm pretty sure I did not get this, but I'm not mad because the girls do like pink lemonade. This one was supposed to be the Honest juice boxes or juice pouches in grape, but they only had this one available, so my shopper picked this one up for me. So I normally don't give my kids cow's milk to drink, but they do drink cow's milk at their dad's house, not Ruby, the two little ones. So I thought maybe I would switch it up with Emir's lunch boxes. I don't want to give him juice all the time in his lunchbox, so I tried him with some of these over the weekend, last weekend, to see if he liked them, and he did. So I bought some of these Horizon milk boxes, chocolate and vanilla flavored. Lots of cereal. I got the regular Cheerios and two boxes of these multi-grain Cheerios. Sultan is like the only one that really eats these. She will ask for cereal pretty much every day, and that's the quickest thing that I can give her in the morning before she starts class, so I keep stocked up. I actually think that the multi-grain ones were buy one get one free. Go-Go Squeeze, you guys know my kids love these, and they end up all over the place, in the couch, all over. Got some chicken broth for a recipe. More peanut butter. I tried the natural one this time. Probably no difference. Oh, low sodium. I'm gonna make some peanut butter cookies with this. More snacks for the lunch box. Emir also has a snack time, so I have to pack him a separate snack aside from his lunch. So lots of different options for him. More of these microwavable noodles. The girls like this, and it's something quick that they can make on their own if they're hungry and I'm busy, so I always get a couple of these. I got some fruit snacks. I stopped buying fruit snacks a long time ago, but I thought I would pick some up and just have them as a treat for Emir's lunchbox or for the kids when they're being well behaved. And I got the Annie's bunny fruit snacks. These aren't like other fruit snacks. They taste very organic, I'll just say that. But the kids like them, so. Also got some Sweet Baby Ray's barbecue sauce. I love this on meatballs. This is a small bottle. I normally get the really big one from Sam's Club in bulk, but I couldn't buy from Sam's Club this time, so this will do. I had to throw away my other one from the fridge, and I'm just finally replacing it. More tomato paste for our pizzas. And these are the little pizza crusts that I use. It's actually naan. I said that I wasn't gonna buy these anymore because they go by so quickly. I need to put in an order at Sam's Club anyways for a couple more things that I need in bulk. But these are so cute, and the kids call them little pizzas. We love them, but they'll eat like four of these at once, so I might as well just get the big naan. There's also a garlic flavored one that I really like that I put my grilled chicken on with ranch. Oh, I forgot ranch. I wanted to make ranch barbecue pizzas for myself. That's okay, I'll get it next time. Anyways, you guys, that is it for this grocery haul. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, give it a thumbs up, and I will make more like this. As always, thank you so much for watching, and I will talk to you all in my next video.